minutes at 26:53. This is NPR News from Washington. The National Association of Realtors reported today that sales of previously